considering all the factors involved, all the people involved in the game, the elements of the game, size, history, you'd have to say this is something of an upset. The Georgia defense, a bunch of kids with as much gizzard as I have ever seen, and finally won it 17-10.
What a thrill it is for these people from Georgia, celebrating something that every person that coaches football or plays football holds a national championship.